From my homepage, let's select the demo course, Gradescope 101. Let's select the demo midterm. We are currently in the grade submissions tab. Let's select question 3.1 and let's start grading. On the left, we have the current student's answer to the question we are grading. On the right, we have the rubric, which currently has just one entry, which corresponds to the student having the correct answer. The current student indeed has the correct answer, so we can just select the existing entry in the rubric, and we just graded the first student. Now we click the Next button and are presented with the next student's answer to this same question. This student made a mistake. They forgot the electrons around the O's. We add a rubric item corresponding to this mistake. We type the description for it so students understand what we are marking them off for, and we decide to subtract 1 point for this mistake. We select this new entry and we just graded the second student. We click the Next button to move on to the next student. This student has single bonds instead of double bonds. That's a new type of mistake. We add it into the rubric, and for this mistake, we'll subtract 2 points. We check it off. This student also forgot the electrons around the O's. We check that off too, and we click the Next button to move on to the next student. This student forgot the electrons around the O's. This is a mistake we've seen before, so we simply mark the corresponding rubric entry, and we are done with grading this student. Coming to think of it, getting the bonds wrong is a much bigger mistake than forgetting the electrons. So subtracting a full point for just forgetting the electrons might be a little much, so let's change it into only subtracting 0.5 points, and let's change the text to clarify we deem it only a minor error. These changes will apply to all students, including retroactively to the students we already graded.